And we put it out there. And the fans, the people, the readers, oh my goodness, the reception, because people kept coming up to me and emailing me. They were saying, do you know how long I've wanted to have a superhero that looked like me? Just the fact that the heroine had locks. I had sisters in the street with locks coming up to me saying, thank you, thank you, thank you for doing that.